Okay. What's assets?
Assets are things that bring money into your bank account.
What's liabilities?
Liabilities are things that take money out your bank account.
Entrepreneurship is the act of becoming an entrepreneur. What's entrepreneurship?
Entrepreneurship is a process of setting up a business or businesses.
Taking on a greater than normal
financial risk.
What's an entrepreneur?
Entrepreneur is a person that organizes and operates a business or businesses.
Also taking on a greater than normal
financial risk.
What's financial mean?
Money.
And what's risk mean?
Chance.
Come on. What does it mean to own stock?
When you own a share of a company.
Come on. What's real estate investing?
Real estate investing is when you invest in an immovable property.
What's the two types of real estates?
Commercial real estate and residential real estate.
What's commercial real estate?
Commercial real estate is property for businesses and workspace, like an office, store, or land.
And what's residential real estate?
Property to live on, like a house, apartment, or condominium.
Come on. It comes with extra fees when you have real estate, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Daddy tells you how many times he pays his state property tax a year.
Once a year.
What's the type of maintenance fee?
Cutting grass.
Come on. What's HOA?
Homeowner Association.
And what comes along with that?
HOA fee.
Come on. And when it comes to the brokerage percent, what percent is that?
7.
Come on. What's equity?
Equity is the difference between what your business is worth minus what you own.
Also assets minus?
Liabilities and debt.
Good job. What's credit report?
Credit report is like a report card letting you know how well you did by paying your money back you borrowed.
And how does credit affect your life?
The better you keep your credit, the more opportunities you'll have to get funding.
And what? Large purchases like?
A car or a house.
Come on. And always repay what you
owe.
Because if you owe somebody, that means you're in
debt.
And you never want to be in
debt.
Because that means you
owe somebody.
And we don't never owe
somebody.
Because that ain't what suckers do, period. Come on.
Yeah, man.